Chinese Railway Seventh Group, a company that was contracted by government to construct critical roads in Bunyoro region, says it's losing a lot of money as a result of siphoning of fuel every single month. Company officials say since work began early last year, they've lost about 2 billion Uganda shillings in fuel siphoning, especially by drivers.
Chen Hai says that with the intervention of the president's office through the resident district commissioner Chikube Amlan Tumsime, the company has seen a drastic reduction in theft cases and work has been made easy.
This oil road is a big project for the government. So the RDC has given us a support on the construction and on the social issues, and also we really appreciate he lead us and lead the community.
I'm here specifically to appreciate the RDC Chikube district, Mr. Amlan Tumsime, for the cooperation and the effort he has put towards the progress of our project. It has helped us in very many aspects, especially in the cooperation, guiding us through with the cooperation with the community, and this has boosted us as a company to make sure that we can complete this project in time.
The government of Uganda borrowed 430 billion shillings from the Industrial and Commercial Bank of China to finance the construction of Masindi, Biso, Kabale, Zirafumbi, and Hohwa, Nyayurongo, Charusesa, Butole roads, which totaled 97 kilometers. Amlan Tumsime, the RDC Chikube, says that he's happy that his efforts have yielded results.
When I came here, I found a big problem of our sisters and brothers stealing fuel meant for the construction of these roads and selling it. This was very wrong, and it was going on unchecked. But thank God I intervened, and that vice went down.
Tumsime says that the people should appreciate that the government is investing money in infrastructure to help them access markets for their products to improve their livelihoods.
So now, when we have such a beautiful roads, definitely we Ugandans are the first beneficiaries.
These roads are located in the districts of Chikube, Bulisa, and Masindi, and works will last 3 years. In March 2019, the government signed a contract with China Railway 7th Group to design and construct a 97-kilometer road network connecting Masindi, Biso, Kabale, Zirafumbi, and Hohwa, Nyayurongo, Chalshesha, Butole. This story was compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news in Chikube.